well, girls, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's true that milk is an important part of the process, but let's start at the beginning. Here at the Hershey factory, where the cocoa beans arrive from tropical areas all over the world. From here, the beans are sorted as computers supervise the process, sending the cocoa beans through cleaning machines, like the one on your right. Any dried pods, stones, or other foreign matter are carefully removed. Hershey's quality standards are of utmost importance to us.
It's so hot.
And only after the beans are cleaned and cleaned are they sent on to our blending machines. Cocoa beans have different flavors depending on where they're grown. And blending machines, such as those on the left, combine beans from various countries in just the right proportions to maintain that unique Hershey's flavor. With the beans blended, they're then set ahead to be roasted in large revolving roasters like this one. The roasted cocoa beans are then ready to move on to the next stage of the process. A process that will begin to transform plain cocoa beans into Hershey's milk chocolate. It begins right up ahead with a process known as breaking. With the beans now roasted, they arrive here at the breaking chamber, where the shells are shattered into tiny fragments.
Wow, I wish I was more stoked.
What's left is called the nib, the part of the bean actually used to make chocolate.